To make this chicken appetizer, I have taken a 400 gram of boneless chicken, cut into strips. To that, add 1 teaspoon ginger paste, 1 teaspoon garlic paste, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon pepper powder, salt, and 2 tablespoons of egg white. Now mix everything together. And keep it aside for an hour. To a mixing bowl, add 1 cup refined flour or maida, 1 cup corn flour, salt, and 1/4 teaspoon of pepper powder. Now take the marinated chicken strips and coat it in the flour mixture. Heat oil and fry the chicken strips on medium heat. Fry it till it's golden brown and crisp. Heat a pan, add 1 tablespoon of butter, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 2 tablespoon of tomato puree, 2 tablespoon tomato sauce, 1/4 teaspoon of pepper powder. Mix it. Add the fried chicken to the sauce. Mix and switch off the flame.